A once decorated officer for the St. Petersburg Police Department is facing jail time after pleading guilty to child pornography charges. 34-year-old Matthew Einhofer was arrested last September. Today, he pleaded guilty to distribution and possession of child porn. He faces a mandatory minimum penalty of 5 years in prison. No sentencing date has been set.